Okay, so this is called Revenge of Sophia Red. Okay, let's do a game. Yes. Okay, did it pull? It's the mayor of Ice County. I would like to ask you about your expertise in paranormal activities. People who approached the house of the deceased author Sophia Red told us about the strange incidents. I hope you can help us. Yours faithfully, a worried mayor. Alright. Got some ghosties then. I'm all for that in games. A glimpse into the... That was way too quick. That went way too quick for me then. Oh, I'm already in the house. Okay.
Well... time ago, a children's book author lived isolated in the mountains.
Okay. So, where's the door? There it is. I guess I'm gonna go where all those pages were dropping. So I don't have a key. Oh, what's this? Transformer problems? Alright, so transformer problems would be... He's leading me to indications that there's supposed to be something, but... Oh, what's this? Wait, what's that say? Hey, kitty! Hey, Tiggy. Oh, he's a good boy. He's a good kitty kitty. Is that one orange and one green eye? Or is it just the reflection? Wait, is this a shed? Is there a key in the shed? Roses.
Once, she even won an award for her roses.
Okay. All right.
It was already autumn. But the roses were still blooming.
Tiggy, where'd you go? Tiggy, where'd you go? Shit, wrong way. Oh, he's over there. Good. He's a little cutie kitty. Alright. Daydreamer? Home sweet home. Ah. Prologue love.
One day she met a humorous man at a Thanksgiving festival.
Okay. I'm supposed to go back this way. I love that shower. Big. Why is the fireplace lit in a house that's supposed to be, I wouldn't say abandoned, but it's supposed to be no one in it.
She fell in love with him.
Ooh.
He made some game stew for her. She loved it.
God, what
his
is
family didn't accept her. She was just a middle-class girl.
Fuck, give me some of that money.
They had a secret relationship.
I have a feeling something's gonna go bad. Finished a big project today. The last page of the detective story is written. It is a good story and I'm very satisfied, but I don't have a title for the book yet. Maybe I'll call it The Fantastic Cases of Harold Paul? No, I'm not so happy with that yet.
One day, she showed him the newly decorated room. He got angry and told her to abort.
Oh, dang. It turned dark fast.
That broke her heart, and she just wailed. No!
The hell?
He grabbed her by her hair and dragged her into the bathroom. He tried to drown her in the toilet.
Wait. Oh shit. But that wasn't what I was expecting. So what do? Try and... So wait. He took the baby out, or did she actually still have it, or... I am deeply confused. Dear Mrs. Red, unfortunately we have to inform you that we can't bury your bastard in our cemetery because our community of faith accused you of witchcraft? What? If you hadn't charmed the child's father with your black magic, it wouldn't have come that far. The child's corpse was buried in a forest. Yours faithfully, a worried man of faith. What the whoops. What the actual fuck? Drugs. And numb. As of today, I am helping out in the local soup kitchen, and it's very fulfilling. I'm doing very well at the moment, and I want to help other people. There is a story behind every fate, and people should always help each other out. There's a crack in your wall.
No one told her where to find the grave.
Is that teddy bear? Oh god, it's looking at me. Teddy bear's looking at me. Okay.
She had to find this grave.
Oh my god, everything's going trippy right now.
She didn't find it. She tried to numb the pain with the drugs.
These doors. Maybe make it a little bit better to open the doors. Wait, what'd she do? Stand in front of a train?
She often thought about suicide. But she couldn't believe that her child was dead.
Balloons. Oh my god. Hallucinations? Ah!
She continued her search. Then she found the place of the unwanted children. Brother and a sister got lost in the forest. Late at night, they finally found a house. The brother knocked on the door. Who is knocking on my door?
The wind, the heaven-born wind.
Come inside, I have food for you. Won't have to suffer hunger anymore. Inside the house, she locked the boy up in a cage. She forced the girl to check if the stove was already hot. The old woman pushed the girl into the oven. The boy had to eat the girl. Then she slaughtered the boy. The old woman kept her promise. The children didn't have to suffer hunger anymore. And if she hasn't died, she's still murdering today.
Oh. Okay. That was scary.
Nobody helped her. Everybody looked away. Was it all her fault?
Oh God.
Turned into anger. She lost faith in humanity. Her hate grew and grew.
Oh my god.
Revenge was the only thing she wanted. Everybody should feel the way she felt.
Ah. Alright, so what do I go next? Or am I supposed? supposed to go next. Oh, here we go. One more piece somewhere. There it is.
She didn't find the corpse of her child.
Man. Conflict of concerns. I really hope she beat the shit out of him. Or at least, Dear Diary, today I found a small injured and immaculate cat in the garden. I have taken care of her and I will nurse her until she will be fit and healthy again. That must be the little black kitty that we saw.
Every night in her dreams, she took revenge on the villagers. Nobody could hurt her in her dream world.
That is what true. A mare visited me last night. He poisoned my dreams, and when I wanted to wake up, this monster pushed me down. I looked into the face of the mare and saw nothing, just emptiness. I felt this emptiness eat up a part of my soul. Oh, shit, door's closed. Use the power of bright light.
But this one night was a bit different.
How so?
While she was trying to fall asleep, something was moving under her bed.
Oh god, I hope some boogeyman or something like that.
She heard bone-breaking sounds.
Oh dang.
Someone scraped against her window.
Oh, that sounds horrible.
Then she saw a shadow creature. It came closer.
Go away. That's all I could say. Nuh-uh.
She began to dream.
Dead future. Oh, there we are. Okay. Right, door open again. Ah!
It was another dream of revenge.
Let's see. His power of bright light against his monsters. Just the monsters in here? Nightmares? Oh crap. That hurt. Cause that was a little scary then. Yeah. Got him. Up. No, you can't get me! So am I supposed to go on the bus? Or just outside in general? In the shed? Oh. Okay, so there's no other stories popping up in the shed. Maybe I'm supposed to go on the bus.
She stole a school bus.
What? How'd she steal a school bus?
The school was her destination.
Oh god, no. I hope it's not what I'm thinking. Oh my god, spiders! No! I'm standing at the back, spiders can't get me. Oh my god, it's filling up. Fucking spiders. Oh, please no. Please no. Oh, gonna have to walk through it, aren't I? Oh my god. Oh, thank god. Don't like spiders. Alright, so what do I switch to? Oh, the school? Okay.
She wanted to kidnap all the children. That's wrong. That's not you. They are innocent.
What's this? Dear diary, the cat is healthy again and she stayed with me. She has beautiful shiny black fur and literally shining eyes. I really love when my cutie cat is purring.
Do that.
Oh, I got a key.
No, they are innocent.
So what's a key for? The key for one of the rooms? Or is the key for the
dust? She used gas to make everyone inside the building unconscious.
Oh, damn, she turned crazy.
Just had to collect the children. She could hear the darkness coming closer and closer.
Oh. God, I think. Oh, wait, no. Between one and two. I think. 3, 9. Oh! Okay, 3, 9. I hope that's right, because I don't know what the frig I'm supposed to do with it. I don't think it's right. Okay, so technically that's on 1, so if... It's gotta be 1 on 1, it's gotta be on 11, right? 2. 10. 9. 3. 1 11. I gotta have done it wrong then. Alright, I think I did it. Did I read today? I read an article about a child murderer in my hometown, and I can't get the story out of my mind. How can anyone murder an innocent child? What kind of people are they? Is the world really that bad? This newspaper article makes me very sad. You're right, dude, Sada. Huh? Oh, God. Right? There's, like, fucking blood everywhere now? Okay.
The darkness broke her soul.
Okay. Can't go through that door, I guess. There's some books. There's no interaction for that door either. Oh, crap. Nope, go away. Oh god, I'm stuck in the damn corner. Did I get rid of it or did I die? I think I got rid of it. Oh my god, all those rabbits are gonna snap necks. Either that or they're just looking at me. Nope, they're really gonna snap necks. Okay. Didari, tomorrow Victor and I are going to Italy for our first vacation together. I hope we'll have nice weather. Oh, crap.
He grabbed all the kids and went to the bus.
How did one woman grab all the kids? Am I supposed to follow the footprints? Probably not. Alright. Let's just go, 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 go. I can't open the door. Guess I can't do much at this point. Can't touch anything or anybody. God damn it. Oh, there's no more footprints.
Usually, this is the part in her dream when she wakes up.
So where am I supposed to go now? Well, that's a gate, so I doubt it's that way. Oh, there's a school bus. Unless I'm supposed to go to school bus. Makes sense if that's the case. Oh. Okay. So. Madness. Alright. Alright, dear diary, sorry that I haven't written to you in a very long time, but my mother died. She was my last living relative and a very important person in my life. She was always there for me when I had a problem. Fortunately, Victor is a great support during this time, and he really helps me a lot. Alright. Alright. Oh, well, someone's banging their head in there. Alright. I guess that works. Okay. Okay, no doors opening down here. Maybe I gotta go upstairs.
But it wasn't a dream this time.
Oh shit, so did that actually happen? Dear Diary, today we went hiking in the mountains and also reached the summit cross. It was very exhausting, but the view was simply stunning. It looked like the mountains were cutting the clouds, and even the city looks more from up here. Oh. I don't know what I'm supposed to do at this stage. That's gotta be full there too, right? It's gotta be the same there. I mean, there's four plates and stuff. Four plates, four chairs. It's four there too. Five, maybe? I have no absolute frick what I am supposed to be doing at this stage. Oh, this door opened. Bench. What am I supposed to do? I figured it might have been full since... unless... Two. Four. So that's still a bit right, right? Six. Yes, did it. All right, did the hour. Oh, bollocks. Okay, already did that. Well, he's not banging his head anymore, at least. Supposed to just go downstairs? I think.
She could hear the children crying from the basement.
She had them in the basement?
How could she confuse reality with imagination? With all the children in the house, she somehow felt like a mother. Her up inside.
Get out of here, Rat.
The children were afraid of her.
I'm not surprised. She kidnapped them.
A cruel plan was born of her madness.
Oh,
ate the children, she would become one with them and their love.
I really hope that's not what happened.
She remembered the game stew's recipe.
800 gram of game meat and up my. Oh, crap. Fuck, what happened? Oh, I got out. basement. Oh, why is there footprints?
She went into the kitchen to prepare everything.
It's not the kitchen. It's the kitchen.
She forgot the carrots in the basement.
Oh, God. I have to go back to the basement. Why is there an axe in the basement? Get out of here, rats!
Now she could start cooking.
This bit's actually fun. I'm a little confused as to what I'm supposed to do. Because everything's coming to the point now that everything's just dropping. I don't know, I'm a little confused. Oh, okay. Thank you. Alright, so she played with the children. How or when does it pop? So far, nothing has gone pop. There we go. Axe. Is that going to the bit? I don't know what that was to begin with, but that was funny.
Only the meat was still missing. She took the children to a small cabin.
Come away, birds! What's that? Is that my kitty cat? Get out of my way, birds! Hey, kitty. Hey, Tiggy. So I got rid of the birds. So hopefully the cabin shouldn't be glitched. No, it's not.
She hugged all the children and told them that they didn't need to be afraid.
Oh my god. Duh. Oh my god. No. Gotta get back in the house. Gotta get back in the house. Don't want to be near the creepy statue, just in case it moves.
The darkness obscured the light.
Oh my god, they're all eyeballs.
She made the stew.
Oh, it's a laughing sofa again. Almost done with this too. Got those ears floating. Oh god. Jeez Louise.
The food was served. She ate the stew within several days, but she still felt no love. Emptiness. Loneliness.
Oh. Don't look at me, dear. Don't look at me. Don't want any kids. Oh my god, what the hell is that with its eyes? It's a cat! Oh my god. Oh shit. Alright, let's go upstairs.
The villagers were looking for the children.
Okay.
No one suspected the female writer to be the perpetrator. From their point of view, a woman was just too weak. They were looking for a male pedophile.
All right.
Desperate parents were calling for their children. Names echoed.
So, one. Stuck again. Oh, did I do it? I guess so.
Now, everyone was feeling the way she felt. But that didn't make her feel better. She killed innocent children.
Dear diary, today I was visiting my mother's grave and still can't believe it. I feel so empty inside and I haven't slept properly for days. So, what am I supposed to do? I can't get out the window. I like candy canes. Oh, balcony, duh. Alright.
Now, she was the village's biggest monster.
Yeah. Pretty much. Obstacle. Oh god, it's one of these. God damn it. I hate these because I don't know how to get burned up. Alright, so go back, go down this one, that one. Here we go, getting somewhere. Maybe not so much. Oh, here we go. Jeez. Up, leave me alone. Am I supposed to go to that? Oh crap, it's wolves. Ah, no, 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 no. Oh, what the hell is this? What the hell? God damn it. Oh, I hate these dogs so much. Oh wait, did I do it? I think I did it. Is that a way to get in, or am I supposed to swim, or is it just mainly here for show? Oh, there we go. There's the door. Okay. Hey, fishies. Water? Water? Why is there a fish there?
She wanted to get the children back. But how do you do the impossible? Her madness created an illusion. She had to travel to the realm of the dead.
All right.
But how was she to get there?
Witchcraft, but
she needed the ferryman's help.
A ferryman? Is it like a witch or something? Chess. Hey, Shaq. Are you nice? You watch, Shark will be around this fucking corner.
Now, the ferryman can be paid with silver coins.
Okay. Frozen?
Didn't appear. You need needed more water to cross.
Okay.
Oh, okay, so... the middle needs to be 5 liters. Got it, so... Did I do it? The water flood. Here we go. Okay. So 5, 5, and 3. Tip 3 into the 5. Oh, wait. The middle is supposed to be 4. But oh, all right, got it. Water in, water out. Okay, so lock. Okay, so lock that. Unlock that. So. But, huh? Oh, this is confusing right now. Alright. So if that's the case, then let's unlock that, let's lock that, and unlock that. Alright. So, oh, okay, lock. Oh, it put too much in. Lock. Unlock. Okay, good. Now. Unlock. Unlock. Oh. Did I do it? Okay, so hopefully that 4 liters will now be... I must have certain that it would work this time. Okay, I did do it.
Maybe she could reverse her actions with this trip.
I doubt it.
This would also be her last chance to save her own soul.
What I'm supposed to do is just turn on all the water. Oh, I think I get it. Okay, so I gotta do 5 and 5. That's still locked. Let the water flow. Is that not what it's doing? What am I supposed to do now? Because I'm pretty sure I've done everything I'm supposed to so far. Oh, there's a door open here. Ah, okay. Okay, so shower's on. Okay. Down here is on. Am I supposed to go upstairs now and turn everything on? Since I've done everything. Oh. Okay. That's different. Okay. You did? Hey, fishies! Get them away. Oh, you missed your flight, huh? Missed your stairs. Oh god, Dracula music.
He drove her to the edge of hell.
Oof. day, I was in the forest collecting small but sweet wild strawberries. These are a treasure in nature because they are so small, but have more flavor than regular strawberries. I've eaten so much that I have a stomach ache now, but it was worth it. Alright, so since there's only two of those now, I guess I'm... I honestly think it's, what's this? Victor will ask me to marry him soon. Because I know he's the right one. He will always be there for when I need him, and I love him more than anything. I don't know if that's right at this point because
the fire was burning on her skin.
Okay, so if that's the one to the house, maybe I gotta move the souls a lot closer then. So if that's the case, let me try this out. Where's downstairs? There it is. Okay, so I do it where there's a soul there and there. Whoops. Let me see what that does for me wise. So that soul is still over there, obviously. So is it not gonna let me do much else then? Because I need to get to those souls. So what am I doing wrong? For me to not be able to go outside. Ah, back of the house. So wonder if that would work. Yeah, there we go. Alright. So maybe this will work now.
Because she had died a long time ago.
So I technically should be able to go for those other souls now, right? Yep, one over there and one over there. Huh? Alright, so I need the fire on that bridge now. Okay, so at the front of the house. Shit, what's the stairs now? So, front of the house, I need to extinguish that. Maybe right there too? Or is it right here though? Alright, let's do this. Okay, got those souls. I'll gotta dodge that fire bullshit then. But I'm pretty sure I extinguished that fire. Okay, send me back to the house, fire thing. Alright, so I wonder if I do it like that then, just in case, because let me take a quick break for a second. Alright. I really want to finish this game too, so... Fuck, where's the stairs at? I keep losing where the stairs are because everything looks the same. But, I mean, the house is basically black, so I can't really... I don't do much about there we go. Now it's extinguished. Nope. No, you don't. Little dicky fire. Alright, so I got those souls. How do I get up there unless I'm supposed to go upstairs for it? I can do in that case though, because I can't. How am I supposed to get to the balcony? Crazy, how am I supposed to get to the balcony? Unless I'm supposed to take the lift. I guess not. Found all the souls. The door is on her hand. How am I supposed to get up onto the balcony to get to her hand when there's no options downstairs or in the slightest of upstairs? So yeah, how am I supposed to get to the balcony at that point then? Oh, it is there. I'm just too stupid to look. Well, for the most part, anyways. Let's say I'm gonna have to go around. Yeah, I've gotta go around. So I still have to go around, not on that bridge, but it's just for the fact that I had to go over there in order to get to it. That's why I couldn't go up on the balcony. But I need to get... Oh, fuck! I don't know if... I don't know if I need to do it going that way, or if I need to just continue going this way. That fire storm is gonna end up pissing me off though. Okay, so I need to get over there. Ah! Quit it, Firestorm. Good, dodged it. I needed to get this way. Maybe I don't. Wait, so... Alright, I'm utterly confused now, because I thought... What if I went this way then? Oh, fucking rock here too, what the fuck? Oh. Duh. Okay. So, alright. Now that I actually know how to get up there. After my ranting, took me a while. Okay. That also needs to be extinguished.
bring the children back to their parents. But that wasn't possible.
Nope. Once you're dead, you're dead.
Because she ate all the bodies.
That's right, too. So even if she wanted them to be brought
she
back,
promised
yeah.
the souls to find a way back to Earth. In the meantime, she brought the children to Limbo. Limbo was a magical place. It was both beautiful and scary at the same time, but she couldn't stay. She had to keep her promise. Her next destination was hell.
Punishment. Okay. What's this? Okay, so hope, but where else am I supposed to go in the situation then? Because unless that's all I was supposed to do. Soon tell. No stories pop up. Door's gone. Door's gone. I'm a little scared.
Was she back home yet? Was it all just a dream? No, unfortunately, it wasn't.
Oh.
She couldn't hear any sounds. She didn't feel anything. She didn't smell anything.
Everything's getting fragmented.
It was her personal hell. Absolute loneliness.
Okay, I'm good. God damn it, what's the stairs? There it is. Good. Alright. Okay.
Everything was dissolving.
Oh, shit. Just run by him. Just run by him. Don't give a fuck. Just run by him. What's this? Oh, interact. Okay. Yeah, I will do. I hope you're having fun watching so far.
And suddenly, she couldn't see anymore. But she still had a mission.
Yay! I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now.
Suddenly, a small light began to shine in the distance.
What, like this way? No, can't be that way, I'm blocked. Oh, right here. What's this? Whoa.
She ended up in a mystical forest. It was the forest of suicides.
Oh. Hey, Mr.
There
Fox.
There are many reasons for such an act.
Can you hear me? What way am I truly supposed to go, though? Oh, this way, where the light is.
It isn't a solution.
Mm-mm.
It's an escape. Without return. Humans are complicated. Good as well as evil. Only their decisions shape their characters. Without knowing loss, these words are easy to say.
Shit, I'm stuck. I got stuck. There we go.
Look at the world. People hate each other or even themselves. For many different reasons. In the end, there are only losers. Sophia Red became such a loser. Was taken from her, but she destroyed even more. A vicious cycle. She walked through the forest and found an exit. It was probably too late, but now she was trying to break.
Wait, where's the other door at? Bollocks. I didn't think that was gonna get me then. So, am I supposed to go to another door or just escape into the darkness? That was gonna get me. A little confused as to how and where I'm supposed to go. It's a lighthouse. I go this way? Ah, here we go. Please don't get me right. Oh, god damn it. Still more doors to go through? So what does that mean? That I've just got to go to these lighthouses and see if I can go through their doors? Oh! Bollocks. Well, wasn't expecting that one to get me. Maybe it's this door then? Yes. What one's all on its own? Okay. They're all doing the same, but I imagine it's probably this one. It's the only thing I can pick up, really. Nope. Okay. Alright, maybe it's this far enough one then. Don't stop me, please. Yes.
She woke up in a hospital.
Doctor, she finally woke up. You tried to kill yourself in the bathtub. We know what you did to the children. Tell us where you buried the remains. She can't talk. Give her something to write. Come on. Let's see if it's true. Now we are alone. I am a nurse, and I am the mother of one of the children that you killed. I will kill you for that.
Can you hear me?
But before I do that, I have to tell you something. After your child's father tried to drown you, we were able to save you. And your child. They forced us to give them your child. We had to tell everyone that your child was dead. They wanted to kill the child, but they couldn't. They hid the child, and then they took it away. But now, you will never see your child again.
Goddamn.
Cycle. Sophia didn't find a solution. She will never see the face of her own child. That's the biggest punishment. What would have happened if she had been looking for the corpse a little longer? But that would be a different story.
Was so good. Towards the beginning though, it nearly got me teared up. Because of just how she wanted love and then she got fucked over by a fucking boyfriend. Piece of shit. And then thinking that a child had died too because everybody told her that a child was dead and it was buried in the forest. Man. But yeah, that story was awesome. I really hope the people that made this will make more, because I was totally grasped into this story. The story was actually pretty amazing. I liked it so much. It's so cool. Please like and subscribe for more content, and I hope you liked this video.